How to fix Coinbase app login problem. So if you're facing a login problem with the Coinbase application, then the first thing you need to check is your internet connection. So if you don't have a stable internet connection, then you won't log into your account and you will face some kind of problems. So check your internet connection. If it's stable and if you have the stable internet connection, then you can try to log into your account. But if that still doesn't fix your problem, you can open up your settings and then scroll down and go for apps, and under your apps, go for see all apps and go for the upper right, which has that search icon, and search for Coinbase. Once you've searched, you can open up your Coinbase application on your settings and then go for storage and cache and go for clear cache. And once you clear your cache, now your problem might be fixed. But if that still doesn't fix your problem, you can also clear your storage and then delete it. And once you've deleted, now you can open up your Play Store and go for the search bar and search for Coinbase. And here you will have your application, right? So you can have an update option instead of that open option. So if you have an update, then simply go for update and update your application. And once you've done all of these settings, make sure to restart your device. Simply hold on to that power button and here make sure to restart your device. And once you restart your device, you can go back to the login and now you won't have a problem while logging into your account. So that's how you fix your Coinbase app login problem. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.